Three.
My distinguished colleagues, I am Paul Usoro. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the city of Ilorin for the NET meeting holding on the 1st and 2nd of March. NET meetings, as always, gives us opportunity to discuss the affairs of the Nigerian Bar Association. But more than that, it gives us the opportunity to discuss the affairs of Nigeria. And I know that this particular meeting is not going to be any different. I look forward to very robust discussions, indeed very robust contributions from all of you, my colleagues, for the purposes of this meeting. But more than the discussions and the meetings, I always enjoy and look forward to the renewal of personal friendships, interactions, the company that we give each other. And these are the things that I expect we would replicate in Ilorin in the next 2 days. We had very similar great company in Uyo barely some months ago. And I know that we are going to have exactly the same type of company and renewal of friendship in the next 2 days here in Ilorin. I did welcome all of you, and I wish the NBN NEC very successful deliberations.